And he's off radar.
Recording again. All good to go.
Get thank memes. He's got sick aimbots.
Where?
Got him. He's on the beach. Chopper by. Can you take that chopper out? He's taking off right next to you.
No, I can't. I'm sorry. Nobody covered me.
I don't see. I don't. Yeah, what the fuck?
I was gonna keep my head down.
He took out the end forks at the exact same fucking time. There's no way he's done some kind of.
This is my swamp.
Go ahead and keep my head down.
This is my swamp.
I'm gonna die. This is the end.
You didn't mean to put you down like a dog? I would if I could see you. Someone tagged him.
Fuck this asshole.
Do I get more points if I kill some of you?
No.
I'm gonna kill Ace.
Don't. He already shot his jet down. He doesn't need any more.
Dude, he's got perfect headshots. Somebody can deal with him.
Poor Ace is using a light sniper.
He's gotten like 3 kills with it. Holy shit.
He's strafing in the water.
Thank you. Bio.
I'm almost out of ammo.
That might be a tank on the beach. Well, wait, that's out of that. There's too much fog. Can you tell what that is on the beach over there, Bio?
I don't know.
The Whomping Walrus.
Willow.
I'll focus on the boat. I don't think he's going out right now. What the fuck, GTA?
Thanks, Scorp.
I'm gonna stand in a hot tub and snipe. I tagged him. Got him.
At least one of us has aim.
Does he keep trying to minigun you and fail?
No, I'm doing the minigunning.
Hey, heli from airport.
I'll get on that side of the boat.
I saw him get wrecked.
Is a ski dude coming towards the beach, bro? Go off.
Thanks, Bio. You are. I can't ask.
Heli Annihilator from the airport.
That wasn't even intentional.
That is
I don't know where he is. Dank Beams is invisible. He's under the water right now.
No, I got him.
He's invisible on my screen, like underwater. Like under the land.
Get fucked.
And I got teleported.
You got teleported?
Yeah, this is bad.
Like, modder teleported?
No, teleported like, off your
Oh.
By the way, Dang.
Yeah, teleports y'all to the shore when Pirate's Expansion is over. If it's not your yacht.
That's good. At least for normal circumstances.
God damn it. Minigun.
Dark meme. Oh, you.
Nailed him.
There's something strangely satisfying about just completely pub scrubbing lobbies. Alright, that's the last time I'm killing them. They're just running for the quad.
Nobody gonna help me?
They're out of render. You're too far over there.
Ah!
That's what you get.
Favorite
kittens, do you wanna. Rats. Looks like Ace is gonna take the heli.
What killed me? From where?
Sniper from down the beach. You guys got a lot of people on the beach now.
There's nobody. They showed me nobody.
Oh, I see where they are. No one takes cover behind my car.
Courtney got on then.
He's hiding in the shop.
I think they've given up on counter sniping us.
Sky, you see that shop I'm hitting? God damn it, Sky.
The dank meme guy just came into render for me. He's behind the blown up chopper carcass.
Got the guy.
Wompy Walrus is in passive. Watch out, dank meme in the trees. I tagged him.
Dear Mark.
Please. I hate how first-person movement is just so much, like, objectively better than third-person. You can always tell when someone's using it because they're just 100 times harder to hit.
Yep.
Not to mention that what they do is that that lets them strafe at literal sprint speed.
Oh god.
Behind you, Sky.
Well, I'm leaving the spot, so I'm getting a plane and I'm going to my yacht for my Pirate Expansion.
Yeah, we can head there.
So head up to Toledo.
I bested him.
We'll have to go to the helipads, kittens.
Okay. Hop it.
I'm gonna stay on top and snipe.
I'm going through the tunnel, though, so we can get there quicker.
Alright.
Come by, let us be flying.
It's hard to shoot on this thing.
Hello?
What are we getting shot at?
What the fuck?
I'm aware.
Okay, my friend. I'll take
I just stopped.
Leave it to me.
Dive.
You good, kittens?
I don't know, the boat's just, decided to stop moving every once in a while.
Sorry. We're gonna get sniped. To the right tunnel.
Oh, I thought we could just follow them up there.
Okay. I mean, that's gonna take 10 years.
Okay, so why don't we just order a
Scorpion
organization?
Could be here.
Why don't we just order an organization chopper?
Well, how are you gonna get to it without a helicopter, Scorp?
I have a helicopter.
I'm not paying 25 grand for one.
I already have a helicopter. Free helicopter.
Well, you're taking too long.
Was I supposed to pick you up? I thought you had your own transport. That's why you ran off.
To go get a helicopter, because they're not free.
Would you like me to pick you up then? Yes?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Wow, I went through, I filled up all my ammo and stuff.
He left!
I went to fill up all my ammo and stuff, right?
Bad goes bad, and right.
Where are you, Scorp?
I'm flying back in. We're like all the way out of the city. I fucking booked it because that place turned into a war zone. He's just mad because bad. Sky, where you at?
Getting closer.
I kinda wonder if we can defend a yacht with only, like, marksman rifles as snipers. Like, just hanging out on the yacht and hiding somewhere.
How many stars do you have?
Two.
Drive into the movies. Later.
What?
Drive into the movie theater, or the movie production set thing.
You can't go past it once you're in the event, I don't think.
Go.
Onwards to the yacht?
Yep.
I forget where the yacht is.
Toledo Bay.
Toledo Bay.
Far, far, far over here.
Ah, okay, it is actually on the map. Cool.
So, guys, GTA's map 1-to-1 scale.
Of what?
Can you see that boat to our bottom left? I think that's, guys.
1-to-1 scale of what?
Of LA.
Yeah,
not
is.
Even close.
Not even close, alright.
Yeah, I mean, like, LA's not an island.
Yeah, but of the given parts that's meant to copy.
I think they did oceans, so they didn't have to, like, just say, hey, this part of land, you just can't go on, because fuck you.
Okay.
Yep.
I mean, if you want a concussion, that's, the way to get it.
It's, very therapeutic.
LA is roughly twice the size of GTA's map.
Yeah, LA alone, and this is meant to represent, like, the southern half of California.
Because LA is roughly 502 square miles. GTA 5 is 256 square miles.
Kittens, look at Discord. This is what I meant by, like, I can see the interior of the boat.
How strange.
And I took a dank screenshot of this. The banana mobile.
The sickest dive of all time.
This guy, look at Discord.
Scorp, I just dived out of that helicopter. Like, I did the diving animation, I flew in the diving animation all the way into the water.
Did you land in the hot tub, though?
That would have been sick if I did.
I did the exact opposite of whatever you did, Sky, because I got out of the helicopter, got hit by the helicopter, went bouncing over the top of your yacht, and then just sort of slid off and body slammed to the water.
It was the most ungraceful deposit ever. Yes, we're all here.
Beep beep, I'm a Jeep. Hey.
I wasn't aiming anywhere near you.
I just saw the tracers. That was a valid point. I would have complained about the minigunning.
I was on the beach going berserk with a minigun.
Yeah, I know. That's the first thing I probably would have complained about over the snipers. Scorp, when you hover right here and you pause, you actually get the yacht map, the map.
Do you hover over the yacht in general? See how high it goes.
Pink Kelly? Is that one of the salty people? Just come our way.
I'm gonna go intercept?
Do you wanna go give him a, Oh, he's saying yo.
Unless it's, like, Stone Crook.
Black Up.
Does he need Black Up?
I don't want someone to shoot at. Or Scorp to accidentally shoot down.
Accidentally?
Just don't shoot the pink thing.
Cute that you think it's on accident.
I was gonna say.
Bang bang, oh, go God, bang, go bang.
I realized that said black up instead of back up.
Gladly, Scorp, is this how you helicopter?
Does your radio still have
beams? Are you just like dancing your helicopter what? Around?
Yeah, your radio sells.
Do you not know how to heli breakdance? Come on, man. It's the first thing you learn about being a pilot. Heli breakdancing.
Ace is on his way.
Hey, Sky, is this how you helicopter? I'm not sure.
Who's this?
Both helicopters coming towards us are friendly.
Who shot a missile?
I shot a missile, but it was a free fire missile. I'm gonna spook him out.
I'm in your name right now, Sky.
Are you?
I'm locked like super, on
him. It was super, like, digital and stuff. Whoa, what? That is interesting.
What?
Hold on a sec.
I want to be in Sky.
It makes my chopper all pixelated when you put your camera between. If you put the buzzer between your camera and this guy's name over the boat. Sky, look at that screenshot I uploaded.
I will. I'm recording though, so I'm not gonna alt-tab.
Yeah, like pixelates through the helicopter when I look at your name. Rip that helicopter. Our buddy's getting a jet, so I think we're fine.
Who?
Stoner Cometh guy.
He's good. He was friendly AF, so.
However, some guy named Devil is just hauling ass for us in the chopper.
Devil's a friend of mine too. Devil, Stone Crook, and Stoner Cometh.
There's so many people. We need another org. Fuck going forward, Scorp.
I'm flying in first person.
Na 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 na.
How about dancing around missiles?
What level is the light sniper rifle available at?
Like 15.
Yeah. Super low.
10 or 20?
15, I think. Why?
Just curious.
D4X.
Sorry, that's the spot on the boat.
D4X.
Shoot him down.
Sorry. On my screen, you were like walking away, but I'll take credit for that. Ow!
What'd you get?
What was that with?
How is Ace in a hot tub in a fucking business suit?
Because we took off the change clothes thing.
Yeah, I do it all the time.
I like how Sky's entire yacht is just Polish flag themed.
That's what's in my face.
Just chilling.
Oh shit.
Ow.
Scorp, excuse me. Scorp.
Hi, friends.
I was here first.
Later. Not doing that.
I want to get in the hot tub. Ah! Oh, dear God, no.
Hey, who's in the Savage?
That was entirely unguided, dude.
Is Devil with or against?
And now I don't have a ride to the boat. Cool.
Kittens? Who is Devil with or against?
Devil's friendly. So is Stoned.
I know Stoned is friendly.
Why?
Also, E4X, I'm not sure if you noticed from my video that I posted yesterday, I play with motion blur completely on, like, maxed out. Oh, damn.
Did you guys know I was trying to get an actual pilot's license?
Is Devil hostile then?
Apparently.
Curse Bloosh.
That's what she does when I walk in.
Yo, we got like 18 people on a yacht. I'm nauseated. My parents or my family tried to nominate me to go. Nice. My parents tried to nominate me to go do a job without even asking me. And so I had to call the person who was coming to pick me up, and I was just like, I can't. They didn't talk to me about it, I'm terribly sorry. And they did not seem pleased because they said, oh, okay, and hung up. And I was like, great. I had to make that call. And I guess I'm the adult today.
Hey, Jet coming in. Wait, that's Stoner. Do they know that each other are friendly?
I don't know. I'd love to watch some air fight, though.
Who killed me? Which one of you dickheads killed me?
Apparently, he's not friendly.
I mean, he would have used guns if he were friendly. Or weren't friendly.
Shoot him down in a wrist.
Missiles instead.
Scorp, you owe me a buzzard.
You owe me a buzzard.
You hit me.
I'm watching stoned to a
dog. Don't aim at me, it scares me.
Kittens, can you shoot him in the face, please? Yeah, that's the second time Scorp's killed me and I've had to go all the way back to the fucking beach.
So the Whomping Walrus.
You'll never take me alive. I don't swallow pills fast enough.
It's really hard not to just spawn drop the shit out of you.
I took off the wing of the walrus. He bailed.
And that's that.
Nice.
And goodbye, kittens.
What happened to kittens?
She's gonna get teleported.